being is made out of five elements. Earth, prithvi, earth element, your bone, and the base structure is made out of earth element. Next, water, you know, your blood and so many other things in your system. Water element represents the water element energy. Next, fire, which is constantly burning in your manipurada, which is digesting all the food. We call it Vaishvanara Agni. Vaishvanara, the Agni which is inside your manipurada. If this fire goes away, your body has to be put in the fire. As long as this fire is alive, you'll be alive. If this fire goes away, you have to put your body in the fire. Fire element. Next is air. Breath. Prana. Breath element. The air element. The fifth is ether. Ether is your mind, where your visualizations are happening, where your thinking is happening. That space is ether. Five space, five elements are there. And Dhatra says, if you can directly work with the subtlest element, you will achieve enlightenment immediately. Working with earth means, then you have to move to the water, then you have to move to the fire, then you have to move to the air. From there you have to move to the ether. You have to move from one step to next. You can see one will be subtler than the other. If you go deep, it will be subtler, subtler and subtlest. The earth and the water will have form, and the fire is formless form. Air and ether will not have form. Fire can lead from form to formlessness. These are the five elements. If you can work with the subtlest, straight away you can become enlightened. You can reach the cosmic energy. You can reach the Atman. Taittiriya Upanishad says beautifully, Akasha Atmana. Atmana, from Atman comes the Akasha, from Akasha comes the Vayu, from Vayu, Vayu Rapa, from Vayu comes the Agni, from Agni comes the water, from water element comes the Prithvi, earth. If you can work with the subtlest element, straight away you can reach the enlightenment, the inner space. Here the subtlest element is Akasha, ether. But the big difficulty is you cannot directly work with ether. You cannot directly work with ether. You cannot directly work with your mind. The more you try to work with your mind, you may create suppressions and more difficulties.